This was the Bobcats' reaction to tonight's announcement. Trisha Fabry's team is the ninth seed and will play Miami on Saturday in Storrs. QU beat the Hurricanes last year on their magical run to the Sweet 16. You can bet a large Bobcats following will make its way to Gamble Pavilion to cheer on the Bobcats. They tip at 1:30 p.m. Saturday in Storrs. Quinnipiac is coming off a 27-5 season capped by another MAC championship.